Sweden, 2018. The hottest summer in 126 years. This is bad for business. People go to the beach and have picnics. No thefts, robberies, or murders. I mainly stay at home, waiting for things to get back to normal.